When your doctor orders a laboratory test or does a biopsy, we interpret the tests and also provide feedback to physicians when they have questions about tests. We also help pick the tests that are going to be used at the medical center and evaluate them to make sure that they work appropriately and help physicians make the diagnoses. What we do now that's very different than in the past, before we would make diagnoses that were pretty broad and general, and now we're asked to make diagnoses that are quite specific because many of the drugs that are used are actually aimed and targeted at a specific kind of cancer, a specific subtype of a disease. And so now it's really, really important that we tell the clinician exactly what type or subtype, which what might make them eligible for a therapy or might not make them respond to a very expensive therapy. So we can really help direct the clinician to pick the right therapy for a patient.